Discover at MU is a single search box that helps you find many different types of materials available through the MU libraries. Based on the text you enter for your search, it finds all sorts of items from the library's catalog, and searches both generally and with full text. If you're getting ready to start your research, try a Discover at MU search first. On the MU library's homepage, Discover at MU is the main search box that you see. You can enter a search on your topic here. You'll now see a results page where you can refine your search. You can limit the results to items with full text online, peer-reviewed articles, journal articles, books, and lots of other options. The picture and underlying text to the left of each record shows you what type of item it is. The bottom of the record also links to PDFs if full text is available, or the location if it is a physical item. Click on the title of an item to see more details, like an abstract and citation information. You can save items you like by clicking on the folder icon. You can then email or print the list of items you've saved, or you can export citations directly to a citation manager like EndNote. Want to try a new, more specific search? You can choose Advanced Search under the search bars at the top and check options like Discipline and Publish Date. If you have any questions about Discover at MU or you'd like help with your research, you can always contact the Reference Desk at Ellis Library.